They really do. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Oh, they want the gems.
I added so much random crap to this. I'm very excited. There's some stuff that's like not funny, but like I just added because it has only like 3 likes. I just want to show you what the algorithm just sometimes does for no reason.
Everyone wants gems, sir.
You will just see some guy taking a YouTube short of his vacation in this. I'm not kidding.
I am so excited. How is the audio, everyone? Can you hear?
My brother had a meat party today.
A meat party?
My parents are out of town for the week, so my brother, he had all of his girlfriends over to chip in $20 to buy all kinds of meats and use my dad's smoker. That's just what we do when my parents are out of town.
Son, don't you start smoking that meat.
So I have my chicken. I got my burnt tips. I got everything.
My God,
football.
How the fuck do you get this into full screen? Hold on.
That's just how it is.
It's Ridge Racer. Ridge Racer.
But how do I get it? How do I get it so that it's full screen? Wait.
I don't know.
You don't know? Hang on. Oh my God.
Why'd you?
What was that?
Just scroll.
Oh my God, do we have to do the whole stream like this?
It's authentic if you do it this way.
Oh really? How's this? Okay. Wait. Are you fucking serious? No,
video share.
We had them like. Yes. Biscuit at Woodstock 99. All right, go ahead. Put on that beautiful footage.
Oh yeah, wait. Yeah, no, I forgot I was on that duty today.
That's your duty. Oh my God.
Wait. Oh, it does it automatically eventually, right? Or no? No, no, no. Okay. Hold on. Redirecting you automatically. Okay. Approve.
Approve.
Yes!
I am unrich and can't.
While you figure that out,
I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand. Ending I'm plumb, staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel that rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips.
While you just figure that out, I'm gonna have the second one.
Live your life with arms wide open today. Where your world begins, the rest is still unwritten.
I got the second one.
Okay, yes, please.
He sounds so sorry.
I will be chasing your skyline until the end of my life. I don't know if it's worth it anymore.
You I got a bunch of stuff to do while you
please.
I have your back. I have your back.
Thank you so much. Keep those coming.
Goes on. He's hitting every note.
Oh my God.
And then here's this.
With longevity's amazing rocket launch spree. And this is breaking news. A 19-year-old black man named Tavion Cole was shot dead at a house party in East Brickton on August 7th, 2021. Kendrick Hill, the person who apparently threw the house party, is now currently in a trial with the police. Asia this White, was a former big friend deal and in game Roblox. Of Tavion,
apparently talked to Hitman,
Zach Bryson, the location of Tavion, thus making her suspect. Later, Asia White was assassinated by an unknown person. That same day, Zach Bryson was killed in a drive-by shooting. The suspect who killed him is still currently unknown at this time. The footage of Tavion's death is up ahead. Viewer discretion is advised.
Is this real?
Police are still investigating this crime and the deaths of Asia and Zach.
They have two.
Oh my god, I think it's good.
Alright, let's just honor.
I did that too.
If I got one okay instead of a cool, I would kill myself too.
I'd do it too.
Right, we're gonna honor these first three. Let's do
keep them
like
going.
Five, no, let's do five of our regular ones, and then we do three of these viewer ones in a row.
Yes, of course.
Be on prompt.
All right.
We will play your stuff. I just want.
All right, are you ready, guys? Here comes the content. Oh man.
Y'all are way quieter than the vid.
Fuck! I knew that was gonna happen. All right, are we quieter? All right, test. Go, sir.
Testing.
Are we loud now? Hold on. Let me turn Serb up a bit. All right. Testing.
Testing.
All right.
We got it.
Z.
What is this?
I don't know.
But I found this hilarious that this lyrics is warning you not to be a lollipop.
What
is shown in the music video? What?
Please do not rape the child.
Who is this ESL guy? Why did XQC talking to me about lollipop?
I don't know.
I like it.
Don't have sex with the child. Oh, hell yes.
Go ahead and enjoy the song.
Yeah, listen to the song. Please do not have sex with the kid. Oh man, hell yes.
I love making foam with my tires.
Wow.
Dude, we have like four of these queues.
Oh man, keep queuing them, guys. We will honor all of them. Keep them going. This is what like a kid is just gonna be watching at a Chili's. He's just gonna be sitting there, and this is gonna be playing at full volume. How's the audio, by the way? Are we louder? Are we louder?
How do you cue them? Well, you scroll down.
So here is how I will now demonstrate how you cue or how you submit a video. If you are on twitch.tv, if you're on the Twitch page, scroll down. There will be a thing called sound alerts. There is a button that says video share. That's how you do it. Oh, vid
Videos
a bit.
Are- Quiet.
Video a bit, okay.
Right there.
Captain Knock, thank you.
Yeah!
I can't wait till you get this stuff I submitted, because they're capital R retarded.
Oh, man. We're trying to find the worst shit.
Apollo 8 in 1968 left Earth because there's rumors that
like your stuff is stuff that you just like see regardless. I've
they didn't land. Oh no, quiet. The black science guy is talking.
Oh, sorry.
And it's Christmas Day. And the
you can't understand this.
Turns reading the first 10 verses of Genesis. In the beginning, God created the
Oh my God.
The earth was without form and void. They were compelled to do this. Shortly after that, the head of the American Atheist, Madeline Murray O'Hare, sued the American government for mixing the religion with secular activities. Uh-huh. I thought about that, and I said, if the me of today met the Madeline O'Hare of then, I would have said, Madeline, were you the one who was...
Madeline, you're so hot.
Madeline, you're so cool.
3 million pounds of thrust launched into space, 250,000 miles out, seeing Earth for the first time from that distance? Did that happen to you? She would say, no. And I say, then shut the fuck up.
Wow. That's what it
looks like when a baby needs to get an X-ray.
Wow.
Is he okay?
He's dying. He's...
That looks like RoboCop in the RoboCop reboot, where he's just like a head. Oh, I've seen this guy.
Oh, thank God.
I hate Vector.
Do we have a new Serb enemy? He looks like a fucking member of Poly Six.
No, he's like soy Kevin Owens, and he's soy the DK Oldies. There's this guy. I always see him.
Oh, man.
Vector is so annoying.
It's like non-binary Velma.
No, he's from Despicable Me.
Oh, no. No! Oh, thank God. What's gonna happen if you, like, sit down too fast with this thing?
I don't know.
Yes!
Oh, I've seen these. I love these. No antennas, no claws, they're interesting. Probably what's happened to her is these barnacles
are preventing her from moving. She's getting bullied. Oh no, they're bullying her.
No, I love this.
We're gonna get rid of these barnacles for her.
Oh, good. Thank God.
I love this guy. I've seen him.
No. Don't listen to what anybody says. You're just as pretty as the rest.
And then he clips the tail.
Oh.
These ones gotta be interfering with the way she can swim.
Thank God. Oh, this is oddly satisfying.
It is.
Oh, look at her. She's excited.
Did she move?
Yeah. She's like, that feels good.
And then he clips the tail to show it's female.
She's all ready to go. She's actually got an old knot, so we're gonna freshen it up.
Ah!
We're gonna give her a snack.
No, so that they know that it's...
Oh, okay.
It's so that when they get caught, that they put them back in so they can keep the population going up.
Oh.
So that they don't harvest.
All right. Here we go. But why? Why? To make cinnamon rolls, you first need a fluffy dough. In a bowl, pour hot milk, sugar, and dry yeast together. Okay. And a pinch of salt. All right. Butter, 2 eggs, and whisk it all in. Thank God. Smooth, watery mixture. Slowly add in your flour. You can use a sieve to make sure there are no chunks. And keep stirring the dough until it's soft and solid. Phew. With your hands, then put the dough in a ball and let it rise for an hour. Roll out the dough, spread some butter over it, and cover with some cinnamon sugar. Now for the hard part. Carefully roll in the entire dough. Be super gentle so it doesn't break. Once you have the roll, chop it up into bite-sized pieces and set them on a buttered-up oven dish.
All these early ones are Rocky ones.
These are my ones. We haven't gotten to the Serb content yet. Once you see them go slightly brown, take them out. And there you have it. Some beautiful and tasty cinnamon rolls. Cinnamon rolls. The divas of... Why is he dressed as a newsman? Why is he dressed up in a suit to talk about this?
Because it's important. Give me a piece of work sometimes. Like, Blitzer cried on TV when he saw those.
Oh, man. Garbage shit.
I love this stock image of Miku. Wait, now her boobs are getting bigger?
What?
Let's get gun-pilled with why the Uzi absolutely destroys the MP4. All right, same scene.
Okay, so the theme of this stream, if you're tuning in for the first time, is we're looking at shit that no one would ever want to watch. No one would ever search this up.
They're both 9mm submachine guns, and they're both roughly 550 to 600 rounds a minute. This guy's a little slower. They both have a similar magazine capacity and barrel length. But different.
After this one, let's honor a few.
Let's honor a few. Design,
which means the barrel, allowing you to have a much smaller package. That results in this thing feeling like an ergonomic brick.
Wow.
The MP40, however, feels more like a cat. Yes, very accurate. They both have folding stocks. Wobble, wobble, wobble. No wobble, all gobble. She don't jiggle, jiggle.
Awesome.
Also, the mags equally destroy because double stack, double feed, all day. Again, they literally do the same thing, but that is the size difference.
Nothing like wow. Kicking some Nazi
ass. Okay, so they're the same gun, but that one's smaller. Cool. Boom diggity. All right.
Hey, Aaron, what do you think of Tube Steak?
Who?
Oh, lower the media file.
Yeah, man. All right. It's Tube Steak, nigga, once again. Out here on the block, like we always do.
It ain't hard to find.
Is that a rapper? Is he rap?
Yo, Aaron, I tried to help you. I tried to show you some love, nigga, and you shit on me, niggas.
Don't tell him. I don't know this.
About to end this nigga career, man.
Day,
you know fuck your comic strip, nigga.
Every day, though.
Star, we ain't know where a bookstore was, nigga. We right here in front of Barnes and Nobly, nigga.
Every day.
Came in here and got all your books, nigga.
Everything, nigga.
You know what I mean?
Everything.
Yo, hey, fuck this up, book, man. Nigga. All the rays, nigga. We got rays, nigga. We in the streets.
Hold it up.
It's a soft bag anyway.
When's last time you took a cigarette burn, nigga? You're not a real nigga. You draw comic strips, nigga.
Yo,
drawing strips, docs. But we on the strip, nigga.
Real niggas don't write books, man. Let me see you do some real nigga shit. Dunk a basketball, nigga.
You see what you did, Mr. Magruder? You see what you did, Aaron?
You see Crip shit? No. You see Crip shit? No.
Wait,
you see Crip shit? No.
Look
at all words in this motherfucker, okay, man. You know what I'm saying?
No, that's not the guy who made the Buddha.
Shit ain't even a color, nigga.
That ain't even a color. That's all
black and white.
I'm a color man with pimps. You feel me? That's all the color, motherfucker.
When you gonna do a sign-in, man? So me and my niggas can come through and bust your ass, nigga. He don't even support the troops, nigga.
You an American, man.
Support the troops, nigga.
Yo, so all my real niggas, go buy the book. Nah, nah, for real, I'ma keep it real. Go buy the fucking book.
Yeah.
Go buy all the books you can.
And know what you do?
And then do what with? Yo, shit on that book. Why you so fucking breaded up, nigga? I'll go in there and buy another fucking 20 stacks and shit on all of them.
Yeah. Shit on them.
Two.
Take
two.
A shit on them.
Keep them coming, sir.
Oh, next one.
Here we next go. One.
I was just enamored by, like... The haterade that was there for Aaron Magruder.
There's a video very recently, a guy in England taking down all the English flags.
Oh,
and putting up
no.
Flags, and a guy screams to him and goes, bro, you're taking down the wrong flag. And he replied, I know, mate. And the point is, what can I do? I'm a flag guy. If I say no, someone else will do it. Just let it be.
Oh, no.
Taking the wrong flag down, mate. At least you know that.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
A bunch of these.
Oh, bloody hell. Not in fucking England. Is this?
I'm looking for skeletons. Preferably with a little flesh on them.
Oh, God.
This guy looks like Mikey Miles.
Merry Christmas.
He looks like a...
Oh, no. Bart Simpson.
No, that's Trump.
Oh. No, that's Barm Simpson.
I see. What happened here?
We were sitting here minding our own business when
Trump
this guy
like
came
this.
Up
this is exactly
and
what he looks
my
like, yeah.
Car.
Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. I saw the whole thing.
As soon as I appoint some Supreme Court justices, I'll have the whole thing in court.
It's just like either made by a 6-year-old or like a 75-year-old.
In England.
Then who is going to pay for scratching
Who's
my car?
Who's going to pay for this?
Who will
Let
pay?
Let me see your tiny little hands.
There's nothing wrong with the size of my hands.
Oh my
this guy
God.
Sounds like Zach Hadel. He sounds like Zach Hadel.
Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you right, so one, much. One more. One more.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Oh, bravo, well
Guns
done.
Shut your fucking ass licking, Uncle Fucker. You're an Uncle Fucker, yes, it's true, nobody fucks Uncle Spot like you.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Yes.
You're the one that fucked your uncle, Uncle Fucker. You don't eat or sleep or mow the lawn, you just fuck
your uncle all day long.
Bravo.
What's going on here?
Garbage.
Well, what do you expect? They're Canadian.
Blending in both sensibilities.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Uncle Fucker.
You're a loner, buddy, backward, Uncle Fucker.
You're an Uncle Fucker, I must say.
You fucked your uncle yesterday. Uncle Fucker. That's you, MCLE. Fuck you, Uncle Fucker.
Suck my balls.
A a true meeting of East and West. Thank you so much. All right, where were we?
Let's continue on with what we got. We have three more in. We honor all of them, do not worry.
We will honor all of them. Make sure you keep submitting videos.
Oh, here's mine. Here's
all right, we're in Serbcore territory.
We won!
Roll time! Do you want to give a little intro to this guy before we begin?
Oh, he basically just shows up to, he goes as an away team fan, and if the home team loses, he just wanders around and says, like, hey, great game, guys. Thanks for hosting us.
Why is he dressed as Dave Strider?
We won! Roll Tide!
Hey, better luck next year, guys.
Fuck you!
Pussy factory. Fuck you.
Oh!
No.
Cancel.
No. We won.
Cousin,
hey, better luck next year, guys. I was being a good sport. Hey, good game.
I beat the fuck out of you.
You won't do shit, pal.
Hey.
Roll Tide. Just because you got 10 bodies this week doesn't make you a 10.
Oh, we got her. God, killed
her. That's a bar stoolie.
Oh, man. Killed her.
Good game, but better luck next year.
Smoked.
Hey, thanks for hosting us, ladies. Hey, can I get a Roll Tide?
Fuck off. Get the fuck out of my face.
Hey, it's a proud day to be a Bama fan. Roll Tide. Hey, thanks for hosting, guys. You won't do shit.
Man, Zoomers are like the least threatening looking people on the planet. Can I just
say? They really are.
Mike, oh man, they are. Oh, I could win a fight against any of these people.
Walking, pal. Hey, thanks for hosting us, ladies.
Shut the fuck up. 80% acceptance rate. Let's go. Let's go.
You're just. Hey, scoreboard. Hey, scoreboard.
You suck. Nobody likes you. Your team sucks.
Get a gym membership, pal. Is it?
Wash your mouth, bro. Swing on me.
I'll 20 to hit.
Hey, thanks for listening. You won't do shit. Keep walking, pal.
You're a fucking fat.
Yeah, keep walking, buddy. Keep walking.
You want some? Come here.
I stand on business, pal.
Oh, yeah? I thought I'll still kick your ass.
Do it then.
Real ass, but you won't come up to me, right?
My cat's reaction.
Come here. Wait. Stand on business. I love this slang. It's just like, I'd go up to him and be like, yo, that was not cutting lasagna, bro.
My cat's reaction after eating the most expensive beef in the world.
Yeah, come on, eat it. Eat it. Eat it.
He doesn't want either of them.
He hates both. Come on, eat the Wagyu. Okay. What was the reaction?
I added a jump scare. Falcons ruled the sky. Rocky, are you there?
This is the most syrup thing in the world.
It's nature, it's okay. So fast! So fast!
This is the Falcon signature. Meet the peregrine falcon, the fastest animal on Earth. This amazing bird is actual hunting mode.
So fascinating.
It starts by soaring high.
Whoa!
Look at him!
It's prey like a feathered rocket. This dive can reach speeds over 200 miles per hour, making the falcon a blur of feathers and wind. During the dive, the falcon tucks its wings close to its body to fly faster and smoother. As it gets closer to its target, it adjusts.
Look at it! It's like you're watching Arma footage!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, JonTron, that's your pet!
Oh no!
Even the tiniest movement of their prey from way up.
He's got Jock!
No, not Jock!
Its sharp talons like a deadly fist.
Look at him!
Oh man!
It was three times!
Incredible. They're fucking him up!
Knocking it unconscious or killing it instantly.
That last one!
Boxing gloves to put smaller birds out of the air.
I'm ranking every death row final.
God.
The greatest of all time. Today, we're looking at the selection of the serial killer known as the Vampire of Dusseldorf, Peter Curtin. During the early 1900s, Curtin grew to be one of the deadliest serial killers in German history. While he was at large, it's stated that he committed a total of 68 crimes, including 9 murders and the attempt of 31.
Now this is content.
Rampage was unclear. Curtin was known for achieving immense sexual gratification from the bloodshed.
That's awesome.
Wow. Hey man, thank you.
Hey, keep scrolling. The Dusseldorf
police. Peter Curtin turned himself.
You're on here a lot more for my channel. Yeah.
And was sentenced to death by the guillotine. For his final meal, Curtin requested.
Hey, you like hearing about perverts?
Yeah, absolutely.
And upon finishing, he even requested a second helping, which the prison granted. In my opinion, the meal was pretty.
Man, otherwise, man, if he didn't get sexual gratification from that, so he otherwise would have been such a normal murderer.
That's crazy. All right, where I would.
I hate this guy.
Y'all, I'm with the Suicide Squad.
You're ugly. Kill yourself.
Period. I'm with the Suicide Squad.
This is like a 23-year-old man that just broke onto campus at a high school.
What are you doing? These are children.
No, I don't smoke. No,
really?
No. Yeah, really.
Okay.
Only the ganja.
Anyone? What? You watch me solemn.
Okay, brother.
Serb, you would be best friends with that guy.
Which one?
That Indian guy.
I probably already am.
I'm
friends with my dog's Mexican doctor.
That's like a guy that Serb would just instantly become friends with. All right, here we go. Oh my God.
A biker was testing out his bike after tuning it on an empty county road. After a lap, this crazy old man came in front of him and pushed him to the ground.
What's happening?
The old man took out his bike keys and the situation turned into a heated argument.
What the fuck is your problem?
I thought Karens were female.
What the
fuck is your... Wait. That's not a Karen.
That's
low battery.
Problem,
the rider threatened him with cops, but the
wait, is this an AI of H Bobber guy? Wait.
County road after a.
Dude, what the? What the?
A biker was testing out his bike after tuning it.
Oh my God!
Road. After a lap, this crazy old man came in front of him. And
no fucking
him
way!
That's an AI of H Bobber guy.
The old man took out his bike keys. All right,
just show Harris this
argument.
Later.
Oh man. Oh my God.
What the fuck is your problem, dude?
The rider threatened him with cops, but the old man didn't even.
That's literally H Bobber guy.
And listen to any of his threats.
Did you know that? Be honest. Did you know that before this?
No!
Give me my key. Give me my key.
Dude! Hey! 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 You fucking get off my bike!
What's happening?
Knock it off. You're out of control right now.
No.
This man tied a plastic bag over the hornet while it was devouring a piece of meat. The hornet's nest is now condemned. As soon as they return home,
now condemned.
Wow.
White bag, hunters can locate the giant nest. This is done with the help of a high-speed drone. After determining the
what?
Area where the hornet has landed, the hunters put on their protective suits and start digging up the nest. All the hornets are then locked up in containers in a failed attempt to fight back. The hornets try to intimidate the men with their stingers. The next step is to destroy the future of the colony by crushing the eggs and larvae. But what will bury the colony forever is the death of the queen. The Asian hornet is a harmful species that
you're echoing through
on.
It, by the way.
So this is the thing reserved for those who stand in the way of the most dangerous and advanced species on this planet.
Runs to a black man.
What on earth?
I never finished this, but just Chinese kid runs to a black man. One word.
A black man.
Probably informative, but just.
What?
What?
Hey, Bunky, when we get in.
Alright, play more videos, sir. What do we got?
Alright, let's see.
How's the audio, by the way?
Don't let him know you're scared of him, then I'll fuck with you.
Hey, buddy.
Oh no.
Welcome back to the grandma's house.
He's getting killed.
Welcome back.
That was what I was afraid of.
You alright?
Oh my god. Is that a kid or just a very small man?
Is that a vertically unfortunate person or
play that again? Yeah.
Here once again, fine example of the union pathetic peeping on my fucking neighbors. Yeah, he's moving now, but it's just because he's looking at my bathroom window watching me record him.
Oh no, is this guy like a targeted individual?
Sitting right there in front of my fucking neighbor's bedroom window at 7 in the morning.
When I went on Quora and I subscribed to the targeted individual thing.
Oh.
It is.
It's sad. It's so sad.
I thought, like, it's like, oh yeah, war is annoying me, so I might as well personalize it. No, now it's worse.
What is this?
10块. 这么可爱的一个剃须刀鞋便是的，八块。 10块。 啄木鸟的鞋子，39。
Chinese internet is so cool, and I wish we got to see more of it.
特别好，恒温杯，来一组9块。 冬天怕水冷就买它。
I know.
10块。
It's not fair that they get their own internet.
29。 10块。
They're in no way different than us.
10块。
Make sure you sub, by the way. Make sure you follow.
12块钱发5条。 5层鞋架，高奢款19。
And make sure you keep submitting videos.
9块。
Chinese are to us like Luigi is to Mario. We are basically just palette swaps.
10块。 这么大的纸巾9块5包，再来5包，再加2包，今天9块12包。 8块。
How long is this going on for?
I don't know.
2件到39。
I don't know what this is.
10块。
下号款是80不用，60不用，27上车。这么厚实，这么给力，我留的紫色哟。包包六块。 When they say get ready to learn Chinese, buddy.
Oh yeah, one more.
Yeah, I got two more.
Hell yeah.
Yo, how you going, bro?
Bro, you know some day, bro.
You burn weed?
Of course.
Can't burn weed again, you know.
Why?
I mean, there are bones on my grade weed.
Yeah,
but I'm starting sittings.
Yeah, you start sitting.
As in hallucinations.
Yeah.
I just say, all right, I just go relax, take my wife, I go Hope Zoo. I just go look on the monkey them, my pet a donkey. All right. you know, next thing now, I take my wife, we go home.
Yeah.
All night, I give her some hot fuck.
Yeah.
Foot in the ear, leg turn over, back bend up, everything.
Back shot, everything.
Yeah, man. But check this now.
Yeah.
Wake up in the morning, I see how the devil wicked.
Yeah.
Because when me look beside me, and my wife that in the bed, you know.
Yeah.
But I see a monkey from the zoo. Yeah.
So you shouldn't do that, though.
So now me I realize, say, hold on there. I don't have a wife.
Yeah.
Me never marry yet.
What? something about a white boy speaking like that.
Hiya, Garrett.
Hi, Raul.
You want to go for a ride?
On what?
On this.
Barbie's such a bitch. She is just the witch.
Well, I really hate her. Why does Ken date her?
Ken is such a man. I do all I can.
Like Sonic
just to do him.
Yes.
We just want to screw him. She's such a bitch, I'm going to scratch her eyes out.
I have dreamed about Ken being inside my den, and we hold and we kiss like we're sweethearts.
The original song
Barbie's
is already
gay. A slut with her cute little butt, and I guess Ken likes boobs made of fake parts.
And I cry every day, cause straight up that bitch is in my way.
What characters are these?
Ooh, Barbie is a bitch, she is just a witch.
What?
I really
Tales
hate
all.
Her.
What
why
is that?
Ken date her?
Wait, why? Wait, what is his armband?
I don't know.
Just to do him.
I
we
see the end.
Screw him. When I see her,
oh my
I will
God.
Meet her. I will punch her and I'll crunch her.
Oh, yes.
Hey, Garrett.
What, Raul?
Look who's over there.
Well, if it isn't.
What's happening?
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Spin
spins a web any size. Can't
oh my
you see?
God, what's
just
happening?
Like guys, look out. Here comes a Spider-Man.
How is it still going?
Is he strong? Listen, bud. He's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Hey there, there goes a Spider-Man.
Oh. Oh my god, what is this?
In the chill of night, at the scene of a crime, like a streak of light, he arrives just in time. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, welcome fame, he's ignored, action is his reward to him. Life is a great big day, wherever there's a hang up, you'll find a Spider-Man.
Well. It's from a channel called The Knuckles Doll, so I gotta look that up.
Okay, that felt like it was made by, like, a schizophrenic person. And thank you for subscribing, by the way. Oh my god, okay. It's over now.
That is from 12 years ago.
I had that feeling. That would have gone so hard in, like, on Newgrounds in 2006. That was amazing. All right, back to our regularly scheduled programming. Thank you, everyone. Keep submitting videos.
Yard, I'm gonna make some peanut butter. You think you're gonna want some?
Oh hell yeah! Make me some, dog. Hell yeah! All
right, when I open, you gotta have some DPZ on the playlist.
Yeah, some good stuff. All right. This is cool. I like this channel. Oh.
Oh, it's very cool. This is like the cool stuff.
Yeah.
He's awesome. You gotta have some cool stuff.
Oh, cool.
But I love his delivery so much. He's iconic, and I just want more people to know about him.
Alright. Oh, this is like jail food?
Yeah. How to make jail snacks.
Oh, nice.
It's really cool.
Yo.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Hey, Bunky, I know you're new here, man.
Yo, man, give me one of your tots. Give me one of your tater tots, man.
What's going on the spread? You gotta be hungry.
Man, I am, but this is all I got, though.
Man, come on, throw it in. I got you.
That's all I got.
It's all just commissary food.
Yeah, it's stuff you get at, like, the canteen.
I love, like, the tech that they allow, like, prisoners to have, like, the game consoles and the TVs.
Do they let you use the chips? Do they let you use the internet in prison?
What the fuck is this Mexican-ass shit?!
Thank you, Anonymous.
Probably not.
Man, if they, like, let me go online, I'd probably be, like... I'd probably be happy to go to jail.
Yeah, really, like, I... Three square meals.
Oh, man.
Basically getting to go to high school again.
That's awesome.
It's just high school where people die sometimes.
Yes. Oh, by the way, we have new sounds, so please use them.
Look at that.
That's awesome. Is he eating off a credit card?
This is commissary card.
Oh, nice. All right, what else we got?
This is him eating something that's gross, though.
Oh, wait, what is that? Hold on.
Yeah, look. It's an extreme sour warhead pickle.
Oh, that's a pickle? Yeah.
I don't know what he's doing here, though.
Oh my god. Man, if I was in jail but they still let me post, I'd be so happy. They're like, all right, you get to make 3 tweets a day.
You can, like, have people smuggle in phones all the time. I don't know why he did that.
I just picked up 7 ounces
of premium edible chocolate.
Yeah, oh my god.
Edible chalk.
Finally. Edible at last.
But it does say it's an organic product. That's what it looks like packaged.
Oh man, finally. Teacher can't stop me now.
Now we know that it actually writes like chalk, but the real question is, what is edible chalk gonna taste like?
Chalk.
That had like no taste at all. I think that's pretty much how real chalk would taste, just very, very chalky and powdery.
What do you expect it to taste like?
If it says edible chalk, I would imagine they probably like...
Hey.
Flavor it. I'm not on your side. I would have expected something different.
What did he think?
Premium.
What did he think edible chalk was going to be?
Probably fruity.
Premium edible chalk. Disgusting.
Panera Bread. That's the first thing I've ever seen him call it.
That's
disgusting.
Awesome.
This is my favorite shorts guy.
Keep those videos coming, guys.
I got the strawberry lemon mint.
You ever have the charged lemonade?
No. What is this?
It's lemonade that's killing people.
Oh, finally.
You didn't know about this?
No.
Panera just is selling lemonade that kills people.
It's kind of like an aftertaste that you feel on your tongue or when you exhale. I'm not too sensitive to caffeine anyway. Well, I mean, I'm not feeling it too much yet. It's I'm almost a little bit left. Think about getting another one. All right, well, I'm pretty much done with it. I'm starting to feel it a little bit. Actually, you know, it kind of giving me the jitters a little bit, but, I mean, like, what drink doesn't? Like, when I drink Coke, I kind of get the same thing. So, I don't know. It has a lot of caffeine in it.
Oh, my God.
Make sure you really be aware of how much caffeine is really in it. And the flavor's bussing. It is bussing. Like, I couldn't even explain how the flavor's bussing, but the caffeine, you know, you might want to watch out on that. Okay, bye. Hey, Bunky, I'm going to make a strawberry Charleston chew when we get in from yard, bro. You think you're going to want some?
And then we got one more cool.
Since I was a kid, huh?
All right, for sure. I got you.
This one's incredible because it really is just a strawberry Charleston chew. Look at that. Like, you know what Charleston chew is, right?
No, of course I don't. What the hell is Charleston chew?
All right. American candy. Chat will be impressed then.
Okay, I'm ready. He's making candy in his cell? And they're just probably glad he's not making, like, okay, wait. Why isn't he taking it out of the packet? Oh, he's melting it, right. Oh. You think they got a guy in jail who just makes candy?
I would love to have that be my job.
I would love, you could be the candy man in jail.
And it's not a euphemism for drugs?
No, man. Just like, yo, they call him the Candy Man.
Awesome.
This one had only like 3 likes.
Is it smoking?
This is just a guy filming something. We're getting into the territory of the things that I start recommending me stuff with like 3 likes.
I love this album. Okay, in defense, I want to say I love King Diamond, so don't talk shit in the comments.
I'm not gonna be talking shit, but it's just like we're getting into the intimate videos.
What's happening? Why is there smoke? Why is there smoke coming out?
Bowling alley menu signboard.
Oh my god.
This had like 3 likes. No one would have ever seen this otherwise.
Oh my god. Abigail's pretty good. The Eye is the best album though. Oh my god. Oh.
Bigger and bigger.
The duck video with like 3 likes.
Oh my god.
We got going on inside.
Sick guy!
Man, a bunch of ducks.
This is how cartoons look in different countries.
Okay, wait.
Party just keeps getting bigger and bigger.
Oh, this was uploaded by like a 60-year-old man, like by accident. I love this.
Exactly!
Oh, I love this.
Man, they're all getting clean now.
That's why I added it.
We got going on inside. Man, a bunch of ducks.
Aww.
This is how cartoons cool, look in different countries.
Oh, here we go.
In the UK, Michelangelo's nunchucks are replaced with a rope because Britain wants to avoid surges of violence as demonstrated by their history. Lenora, the Pokemon character, gets rid of her apron in the American version because of the negative associations that a dark-skinned woman with an apron brings in the United States.
What?
The cupcakes in Monster University that spell out "Be My Pal" are replaced with smiley faces around the world to avoid translating the icing to different languages.
Wow.
Moana is not called Moana in Italy. It's called Vaiana because apparently Moana refers to a very famous adult film actress. In the American version of Inside Out, the scene where Riley's dad daydreams about hockey is changed to soccer or football for the rest of the world to better connect with audiences. Rochelle from Planes changes her appearance depending on whatever country the movie is being shown in. And lastly, Minty Zaki from Wreck-It Ralph is changed to Minty Sakura in the Japanese version. She also gets a Japanese makeover.
That guy looks like he's not having fun. Okay, what is this?
This is just someone's gameplay.
Oh my god.
Two likes. I told you, for better or for worse, I'm adding every single thing that has like two likes.
Bravo.
It just like shows up in my algo.
Bravo.
This is just some kid's gameplay.
Oh no. What is this?
This is just what kids do all day on Roblox.
Wait, what?
Roblox players who actually died. I bet you can't like and subscribe before.
What's happening?
What?
It's taken away.
go back.
Oh my god.
I bet you can't like and subscribe before this worm gets taken away.
Before this worm gets taken
the
away.
The worm was taken.
If you were awake at 4 in the morning on a December night in 2014 and you turned on Adult Swim, you would have seen one of the craziest things ever put on TV.
Kimono Friend Zone.
That is not an exaggeration. What you are looking at right now is unedited footage of a bear.
Wow.
That's also the title of what played one random night on Cartoon Network. If you were unlucky enough to make it past these 30 seconds of a bear doing nothing, you'd be greeted with 9 minutes of pure, unfiltered terror. It starts off, simply enough, as an infomercial for nasal spray, and then slowly
it is a good short.
Pure nightmare fuel. Yeah, this imagery is the least of your worries if you had your eyes on the TV screen. What really made it so terrifying is that, in typical Adult Swim fashion, absolutely no one knew what was coming when unedited footage of a bear started playing on their TVs. Not a soul. So by the time it reached its extremely dark conclusion, you were absolutely confused as to what you had just watched.
Thank you for following. Make sure you subscribe.
If you haven't seen it, do so with the lights on. You'll need them.
You ready? Are you ready for devil?
Oh no, not this chick.
Devil?
Oh!
I added this just as a palate cleanser.
Oh, thank God.
Oh,
look at him! Look at him! Whoa!
I did that for you.
Oh, look at him go! Look at him.
That was for you.
That's for me. This is iconic. Oh no! Stop!
I love Mr. Incredible.
Do you ever think about this is like how kids get into experimental music?
There is this whole thing where kids get really, really, really upset when you besmirch or do Mr. Incredible Becoming Uncanny memes wrong.
Oh.
There was this guy who was called Mr. Dweller.
Oh, yeah.
Look it up on YouTube. He just basically made like the worst versions of this, and every single 15-year-old convened on him to attack him. They were like, this is the worst guy ever. We need to run him off the platform. It was like him, like Jellybean, Meowba, all those people. Oh my god. 2 years ago.
Oh my god.
Mr. Dweller was satire, and I got so mad at him.
I like the idea of, like, so like a six-year-old watching this and accidentally getting really into Nurse with Wound. What is this?
And this is like a different version of that.
What's happening to Mr. Incredible?
There's a different variant.
Okay. I like the idea that these are serious for kids. Oh my god.
The monkey.
The monkey. Alright, have we got any more submissions?
Yes, we have.
Alright, by all means, roll that bean footage. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream so far. Oh no, what is it?
For Kathleen.
I hope Kathleen is around.
I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those ratty boys.
Beautiful. Thank you so much for that.
Man, one of my favorite things is when people discover all of Kiyohiko Izuma's other work.
Oh, man. Oh.
It's so insane.
Oh, no. Oh, he's so heckin' wholesome. It's like...
It's like, yeah, he's a Japanese manjaka. What do you think?
What do you think he drew before Azumanga?
8-bit, 16-bit.
Wait till you figure out where Yukari Sensei comes from.
Oh no.
128 bits.
256 bits.
512 bits.
A lot of these.
We're gonna keep them coming.
Este programa es irreal y grosero.
Wait, oh,
estos
no.
Son pobres imitaciones y debido a su contenido nadie lo debe ver.
Después del incidente Niebla Roja, nuestra amigable pobretona Reimu derrotó a una rarita voladora, un hada una china exhibicionista, una rarita anémica y asmática, una sirvienta y a un infante. Su amada novia Marisa le ayudó un poco.
No soy su novia.
Cállate, después de los balazos, nuestras lesbianas favoritas continuaron con sus lésbicas vidas y vivieron en su lésbica paz.
This is just printing money for us.
Lesbiana? It's beautiful. Keep it going. I want to see what happens.
Invierno. Nuestra estación favorita del año. Parece nunca acabar.
Me parece demasiado extraño.
Oh my god, what is this?
Pues, aún es invierno.
¿Y? Prefiero tener mi trasero congelado a tenerlo sudado.
Lo sé, pero debió terminar hace mucho. Algo anda mal.
¡Ay, vamos! ¡No importa! ¡El invierno no es un problema!
¡Sí es un problema! ¡Uno grande!
This is probably really funny.
Pues... ¡qué pena!
Necesitamos saber qué es lo que está pasando. ¡Y tú vas a ayudarme!
¡Hola! ¡Estos son mis dibujitos!
¡Te vendrás conmigo!
¡Qué rico! ¡Así se habla, mami!
¡Cierra la boca!
This is insanely well made.
That's really well done, yeah. Toho really does have the best fandom.
Señorita Remilia, necesito hablarle.
¿Sí? ¿Qué pasa?
Pues...
Soko was in
algo
Mexico.
Anda mal.
¡Ah, sí! ¡Lo olvidaba! ¡Flan! un asqueroso y repulsivo humano.
A veces.
¡No me corrijas!
Me disculpo, pero no es la razón por la que estoy aquí.
We will honor them, keep them coming, but we'll get back to our regular programming.
Bueno, ¡apaga las luces, Lan!
Señorita Remilia, usted sabe que el invierno debió terminar hace meses.
Ajá, ¿y luego?
Señorita, aún es invierno.
¿Y? ¿Preferirías tener el trasero congelado o traerlo sudado? Además, estoy a salvo del horrible sol.
Señorita, es un gran problema. Quizás hay alguien que quiera apoderarse de Gensokyo.
Bien. Tengo una pregunta para ti, Sakuya.
What the fuck is this Mexican ass shit?
Thank you.
Alright, let's get back to the regular scheduled programming.
How fast is the Ford Raptor?
Wait, what was that last one?
Mudhouse. It's my mudhouse.
I want to see it one more time. He's got a mud house. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
How fast does the Ford Raptor need to drive to make it over the pothole safely?
Oh no!
Not the Ford Raptor.
Not the Ford Raptor. Okay. Oh, he made it.
No!
Oh, no. Okay, the key is to just go faster.
It is.
Oh, God.
It's not.
No, just watch.
He did it.
See? Perfect. You just have to drive at 200K. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, sir, turn your speakers down a bit. I'm echoing. Why is it edited like this? Oh, stop. Ew.
Would you eat this?
I don't know. What is this? Okay. All right. Ooh. Not gonna lie. Ooh. Okay. Ugh. All right.
I hate having to do this.
Oh man. You get to the milk station, your goats are tangled up. Oh, God.
What happened to the $3 ramen? We've been upgraded to a 5-star steak. Nice, sir.
Stupid faggot.
Thank you.
Yes! Stop it. Basting, beautifully done. Butter. Oh, my God. This kid knows what they're doing. Love that. Rosemary. Oh, my God. What a refreshing smell of rosemary coming from your dorm, rather than those weeds coming from Portland. That looked beautiful. Turn it. Based. Dude, this
based?
Is impressive.
Based?
Yes. Right, take it out now and rest it. Oh, my God. Onto a plate. Don't slice it too early. Let it rest first. Let it rest first. Base it with the resting juices. Well done. Okay. And it's pink. Bravo.
Inside of the jacuzzi.
Okay, what is this? What are we watching now?
Right, we're gonna put one beanbag there.
The worst, the absolute worst there. Prop hunt player I've ever seen.
Oh, God.
Right? So that's gonna get their attention, right? And I think we're gonna put ours right in the middle, perfectly, just like that. Now, I don't really know what's gonna happen, but...
Run!
Why?
This whole situation.
What's he doing? What is this video?
Oh shit, this could be bad.
It's like one of those Japanese television shows.
Oh, come on, brother.
It does.
There's like people reacting to Prop Hunt.
Oh no.
Eh?
Good. All
right, wow.
This guy, you think this guy knows I'm back here? There's no way this guy actually thinks I'm back here, right?
Oh my god.
The bench is right up here, right? We'll just throw one bench. Actually, we'll do it like this. We'll do one bench there. One bench there.
Why would that be there, you idiot?
Seriously?
It's like, what bench do you want to sit on? Any of these benches. You pick, you choose it, right? Now, I'm thinking to myself, right? They're not going to shoot this thing immediately. Because if they do, I feel like they just don't like the bench situation.
He's just going to shoot all of them. Are you stupid?
That wasn't the brightest of ideas. Let's just say that, right? Let's just say...
The worst prop hunt player I've ever seen.
Oh my god.
Go. You think he'll notice me if I just go right here?
Yeah,
probably not. He probably won't. If I had to guess, you think he'll notice me if I just sit right here?
That's a bit smarter.
Shooting, it's kind of terrifying me. Okay, I think we're okay.
Wouldn't catch me doing that.
I'll film your business a free commercial if you use this mystery product.
Whoa, what's in there?
Guys, Playboy videos. We gotta leave the bag in on this.
Okay. There are so many, dude!
Keep them coming.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we're opening up another pack of divorced dads. Let's see what we get here. Tan line. Flight simulator. The Lord's Day. Hey, the Lord's Day, that's a good one. Enchanted Forest. Wait. No. Sometimes Enchanted Forest has a smell to it when you open it, but as soon as you, again,
like
once you open it, the smell's basically gone. Untuned Guitar, Infinite Money Spell, okay, Bittersweet. This card is actually banned in most tournament plays, because if you combine it with Beer Gut, it's like you win the game, basically. Talking Fish, all right, final card, here we go. Give me the house, for frick's sake. Come on! Holographic Drywall Hole.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no, what is this? Okay, this is Japanese. It might be good.
You've seen this.
Yes, it's beautiful. Let's watch it. Yeah, if someone sends in "There She Is," we might be set for life. Thank you.
お釣りの渡し方、私の手のひら勝手に使い、小銭を文鎮代わりにレシート置くな。財布に入れにくいのよ、ちょっとムカッとしちゃうのよ。そんな時は私からも仕返しするの。おでんく
か何にしますか、レジが混んできた、早く決めてくれ、
卵ください、
卵1つ、
卵ください、
卵2つ、
卵ください、
卵3つ、
以上でいいわ、
卵だけですか、
お塩多めに、
かしこまりました、
おいくらですか、
220円です、
1万円から、
小銭はねえのかよ、
1万円から、
小銭はねえのかよ、
払し続けてよ、
かしこまりました、
レシートいらないわ、
いちいちうるせえな、
トイレ貸
してよ、
うちにはありません、
あなたはどこでするのよ、
負けました、
God, letting the Japanese get enslaved by Gacha was one of the worst things we ever did. We shouldn't have let that happen. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. I'm getting a drink of water. Encore, baby. Everyone go get a drink of water. Oh wait, is this the Sonic version?
It is.
Oh, finally. I'm stretching.
Seventh inning stretch.
Hell yeah. I like the kind of brain where it's like, alright, but what if this had Sonic in it? This is pretty good, but what if it had Sonic and his friends? Oh, we'll do this one, then we'll get back to it. We will do them all.
No, I queued three, and we still have six.
Oh my god. Hell yeah, guys. Keep them coming.
Two more. No, we have two that we haven't played yet that I have queued. Plus six.
If someone submits There She Is, I will be so happy. Nah, man, like, the opium crisis in Japan really is gacha. It just destroyed otaku culture. Their noble spirit was enslaved. They're addicted to gacha. They used to post pictures of their food, now it's just polls. Wait, what do you even win? You win JPEGs in gacha? Oh my god. Alright, let's find out what's in the mystery box.
Film your business.
No, we have two queued. After these are queued, we're done.
Alright, go for it.
I just mashed approve on a bunch of these.
Oh, go,
now
sir.
We have seven.
Oh my god.
Mystery boxes.
I'll film your business a free commercial if you use.
Make sure you follow.
Whoa, what's in there? Alright.
We're gonna make birria, ramen, flauta.
Now we're gonna roll this and we're gonna deep fry it.
That's my heart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
After we finished filming, I brought the ramen back home to get some product shots. I faked a shot of the ramen boiling in the water by blowing into a straw.
Why?
That's crazy.
What?
Why?
But why? What is it? What did we just watch?
Just in case any of you want to visit there, Cilantro Lime is a sponsored stream.
Yeah, go in there and tell them K-Zone sent you. You'll get shot in the face.
So today we're in a house that not only has this one slide that goes all the way from the top. And
this one's not that good. It cuts to a different guy I didn't care about. I don't care for the second half of this.
Why is there a slide?
I just like the slide.
My house needs a slide.
Slides inside of the house. That is awesome. Come here. Did you say six stories? Did you say that's a six
area? Maybe, but it also makes a quick stop so you can get in this hidden area, maybe watch a movie.
That is so cool.
Hidden area to watch a movie.
I want to get into the hidden area.
I don't care about this guy Stark.
Well,
I like the hidden area.
Heard of or seen somebody with a house that is six stories tall? I typed in on my phone. I said, six-story houses for sale. You want to know what it showed me? It showed me the Sims video game.
This is like the Sam Hyde vertical videos, if they weren't funny.
Because quite literally that
it's not. No. I like the slide in the hidden area.
Yeah, God.
It's just like it falls off when this guy does his Stark routine. I don't care
for it. Be careful when you order a lime and soda in India, because this is what you get. First up, he added fresh lime.
Keep those videos coming, guys. Submit them below.
Sugar, syrup, and salt. Following that was some soaked chia seeds, looked like frog spawn. Then mango, passion fruit, ginger, and chili. What? Soda water to top it up with. And then he served us our lime and soda, what we thought it was. Ready? Do I dare? Cheers.
Careful.
Oh, so good.
Why are you doing this? Stop! Why are you just being a prick?
Finish him.
I hope he arrests them.
I hope they get killed. Oh my God.
I love sliming my wife.
Sliming your wife.
Constantly.
Hitting my wife with booby traps.
I love treating my wife like a Scooby-Doo monster.
God, like playing Haunting Ground with my wife. Oh no. Oh my God. Home alone shit to my wife. She just comes home, I just drop like a paint bucket on her head.
So many favorites. Hashtag epic. Hashtag the fun.
Oh. She must just have like an anxiety problem. Yes! Yes! Gem content. Okay, there's just inexplicably a guy screaming over this video, Serb.
I like it.
Because they all missed the opportunity to be
Why would you polish a rock?
Well,
he said it was jade.
Okay.
I think that's not possible.
All right.
He showed me how to use the crystal lamp. The old brother under. That thin skin is jade.
It's over. It's over.
This is
thank you.
Really
it's
the jackpot.
Ridge Racer. Ridge Racer.
Oh my god. Super Jade is very valuable.
Hype train, it keep subbing.
Crazy with jealousy.
Oh no, not this again.
Alright, pause it. We're gonna do more videos.
Thank you, please, God, send them in. It was Super Jade. The fuck is that? The Spanish subs? Oh my god, unregistered hypercam too.
I'm gonna pee, because I saw this already.
Oh my god! The fan subs!
It's Ridge Racer! Ridge Racer!
Phantom of the Paradise.
Remember I will
keep subbing, guys. How do you send a video? Scroll down, Saltia Swede, and you will see the sound alerts thing that has a video share option. And just click that. Ugh. Yeah, get cuted!
Looking so...
It's like... Excellent submission, thank you. What the fuck is this? Oh, the new Hiroshi Harada movie. Thank you, Fentanyl Dude. Oh my god, our stream is just brain damaged now.
That was cool.
That was cool. What was that called, sir? But can you link that in the chat? Someone said, they went on...
It is just... Hold on. It is all...
This is the best stream we've ever done. It's at like I think the stream's at its best when it's just like brain damage.
No, that's not it. That's Tavion Cole again.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to copy and paste this. Control C. Control. No.
Oh my god.
Whenever I click open video, it just disappears. Femboy Goku linked it.
All right. All right. We're all good. Next. Oh my god.
What is it you seek? I seek the BJ. Go into the next room and you shall see the BJ.
Oh my god.
Stare upon the screen. Okay.
I'm scared as fuck.
What the fuck was that? I seen a lot of cock sucking.
I wanna see BJ.
Well then why did you ask to see the blowjob?
I don't wanna see a blowjob, I wanna see BJ.
Well, that was in the room. If you want to watch it again, be my guest.
No, I want to see the BJ.
Oh, the BJ!
Man, yeah, this would have done numbers back then.
Okay, well, why didn't you just say so?
I did say so. I did say BJ.
Well, if you want to see the BJ, then you want to go 3 blocks down east, hang a right, and you should be on the left.
This is killing
oranges.
It on 11-year-old Twitter.
Oh, okay, well.
What is it you seek?
Just a quick question. Who has the most epic voice in the world?
Me.
Well, it's clear that I have the epic voice.
Well, I beg to differ. I claim that I have the most epic voice of them all.
Wait. Doesn't that movie announcer have the most epic voice?
Yes.
Hey, he's dead.
Oh, yeah. Yes,
he's right.
So that means I have the most epic voice.
Oh, no, but what about Billy Mays?
Oh,
he's dead,
boy.
Too.
Oh, yes, he's awesome.
So I still have the most epic voice.
Agreed.
How old is this? Gee, we need Williker, to know, yeah.
I know that smiley face guy.
Oh, what?
I bought some crack off him at your sister's wedding.
My sister's wedding?
Yeah. Oh. You weren't invited.
What?
Oh, you would have killed around the lunch table with this man.
Hey, guys, we're here.
BJ, I finally found you.
Of all the hell is BJ?
Probably the most comedic drug.
No, I'm Jesus Christ. You can call me JC.
Oh, okay, JC. I've been searching for you for like ever. Like,
I know, my child, I know. What is it you see?
Oh, the new Harmony Korine looks great.
Well, what's the meaning of life?
The meaning of life. If you lace your dope with rope, the Pope will give you soap. And if you find rope beside your soap, the dope Pope will give you hope. And that way, you can cope.
What?
Do you want to buy some oranges?
Are they free?
No, goddammit, nothing in this world is free.
Oh, well, fuck you then.
You're a fucking prick.
I'm a prick. My son, let me tell you something about religion. Religion?
Oh, thank you. Okay, no.
Yes!
Oh, God. Oh, this is for you, sir.
It is.
Enjoy.
No, it's the English version, not the Swedish version.
That's not right.
Well, let's see those emotion chat. God, you'd get on like a TF2 server and it'd just be like, oh god.
Nowadays having a heart makes you stupid. I think the cop who killed George Floyd could be a Harvard student. Life's playing a fucked up song, but we still boogie to it. First thing they wanna see us do is stop. But I'm so fucking bad at processing a new emotion that Freddie Mercury's death still has me depressed.
Oh, that white boy's got
like
ballers. Wealth,
but she keeps on piling up, so now it's buried deep like treasure. Too much shit off my chest. If I'm not, but I'm good intentions.
What was that? Oh no, random WQAP numbers.
WQAP News 8 celebrates Black history and the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. He fought injustice with peace. Dr. King led non-violent marches to protest inequality.
Where could this go? This is real.
Nation,
giving African Americans access to better jobs, housing, and education.
He's like a radio guy for his day job.
All Americans should strive to keep Dr. King's dream alive. Sponsored by Group O.
Yeah, no, his day job is like a radio guy. Oh, what is this? What is this?
This is the land of Jumpstart. We're learning about letters and numbers.
Finally, let's see if you really know your times tables. Oh, this video looks like it's gonna make us think.
Please just stay where you are.
Is this? Oh.
I will
oh my
come
God.
There and save you. No one this day will harm you if I get to you in time.
Please stay right where you are. When you run, the meat gets less tender. Just lie down and surrender. Could you marinate in lime?
For this is war. It's where the strong protect the weak.
Oh my God, that's the least I could do.
I know not if I'll die. But no, I'll
oh,
try.
Oh, this is bad,
I'd
2000s internet.
Give my life for others.
This is war. I do not care whose side I'm on. I'll kill a troll or gnome or burn a home. And it was fun to start this war. Who knew?
Won't you please help end this war with me?
Unlimited death. Infinite lootable corpses, casting, stabbing, and cursing. Does it really matter why?
But this is war.
There's a spill through my chest.
It's where the proud
what you
defend
did
the
was
meek.
In error.
We should fight side by side to turn the tide. They said you were a feeble,
but this is
freak.
War.
And that you like animals.
Now I know whose
yes,
side I'm on. I'll slay them with a grin. It's Richard for the win. Let's ensure that each last one
thank you
is
for submitting
gone.
This. You should have done the emo song.
We'll end this war.
Someone do the least
war.
I could do emo
we
song, please.
I'm a WMD.
And answer their prayers.
We'll fell down some stairs.
For honor.
Enemies to lovers. Oh man. Oh my God. Yes, please do. Please, the least I could do, emo kid song. What is this? This looks French.
Is that a shirt that has girl ET?
I don't know. What is this? Oh my God. This is about the Middle East.
Clock, knock.
Whoa.
Well, you know, it's the first thing tonight that's really made me think. That was kind of cool, though. Vince Collins. Cool.
Never ran away from back. A problem. In fact, I actually chased them. I love being challenged so much, I might get revaccinated. People want to know where I'm going next and what path I'm taking. I might lose my mind if they ask me again. Decapitation. Cause if I knew, I'd be there already. That's just the way I am, like Shady. I want something, then I take it, but I don't take shit back. Like, fuck how they react.
Is there just a microphone
following
him?
We acted. I know geniuses are crazy firsthand, cause I'm a maniac.
Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Serves. Back into it, baby. Oh, but can you see the screen, sir? Yep.
Yeah, I see it.
All right. I hate this. This is awful. Oh, ew.
Chips.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Dill pickle? That's like a waste of an entire bag of chips.
That's awful.
Excuse me. Fill in the blanks with whatever.
Okay, I stayed overnight in a cardboard box during a major hurricane with nothing to eat but anchovies.
Thank you. We have a massive hurricane headed straight towards
us. Oh man, this guy's gonna die.
In a cardboard box. I gotta get to work. I headed straight to Home Depot and bought as many boxes as I could find. And as soon as I got home, I started building.
Watch him die.
The roof on before the rain started coming down. And literally just in time, I completed it. But to make matters worse.
Sir, what do you think, man? What do you think? Do you think he's gonna make it?
I think he'll be fine.
You're not even saying anything. You're like stupefied.
Anchovies. And even though the box was getting hit with torrential downpour and wind gusts up to 100 miles per hour, to my surprise,
it's holding up pretty good.
Until we ran into our first issue. The roof started leaking a little bit.
He's about to die.
Taking in so much water. And I thought I had a chance until the entire roof literally caved in on me and I was forced to evacuate.
Holy frick! I know
what you want. What is this?
I don't understand. I saw this and I was like, what the fuck?
Yo, John Cena's evolving.
John Cena, $1. $1 John Cena, baby.
He's getting more powerful. He became Chinese.
I have a quick question. I film businesses free video. Can I film you a free promo video?
This guy's awesome.
These guys that just like film like videos for people.
Oh, this guy's awesome. I love this dude.
The guy that films videos for people?
No, this guy.
Oh yeah, he's awesome.
I love this guy.
Oh, had a little mustard. To a bad chick, she from uptown, no from down south, not allowed. Saw some down, saw some down. Down, hit it
while you do me and do it. Ooh.
This is the kind of food truck guy that'll just, if you're a regular, he'll just like one every now and then tell you your money's no good there and give you your meal for free.
Hell yeah.
Mr. Monster. Time for that sweet spicy drip drip.
I love that dude.
Of teenagers threw a stone at a volcano, but something that was never expected happened.
No, you gotta become a regular, and eventually they just start giving you free shit. There's this food truck I regularly go to that makes like incredible food, and it was expensive at first, and now he just gives me free stuff all the time.
So if you're not even watching the video.
Ago, oh, this one. I put this one here.
Threw a stone at a volcano, but something that was never expected happened.
Oh no! They caught it on fire.
Oh, there's something Rodan.
Oh,
man.
What the fuck, man? Oh no! Oh my god!
Realistic simulation at different speeds.
Okay. Okay. Oh god, watch out! Oh!
I love BeamNG.
I love this.
It starts doing something really weird.
It's clipping.
It's at 98% for some reason. It didn't even hit anything.
It's literally clipping through the barrier.
That's BeamNG for you. 98%.
All right.
Already.
Oh, far out.
It's just decreasing for some reason.
I don't understand.
Have you ever played this before?
No.
You know what this is?
No.
You've never known about BeamNG.drive?
I've seen these videos, but I don't know what this game is.
I've streamed it. This is just some guy making a play, and it had like 2 likes, so I just threw this in here.
Okay.
Amazing. Anytime play by first.
Just editing his, just doing a highlight video of his friend and like community softball.
Touch my car, please.
I made a catch like that once. Don't mean to brag.
Where the fuck is this guy? Hold on, what?
I don't know. Yeah, I put this in here because I saw guys with guns. I don't know. Go to the beginning. Go to the beginning.
Where is this dude that this is a thing? Oh, is this Israel? It is Israel! Look at this dude's hat! It's Israel! Israel just looks like so. It just looks like Orange County.
It does.
Like I just want to go back and like look. Like it just looked like, what is this place? Israel is a GTA game. It's just like, yeah, it just looks like what if every part of the mall was the Sephora?
Bitch, it's raining and you're on the roof. How are you planning on getting down?
Oh my god! This was another like two like video I saw.
Hell yes.
Yeah, I know you're scared and now it's raining and you're on the roof.
You're arguing with a cat.
What are you thinking?
I do this with Molly, to be fair.
This terrarium will eat anything I put inside.
Okay. Oh no. A skull. All right. What is this, Serb? What was that?
This is a guy. This had two likes.
Okay.
I don't know what this is. I did watch it all the way through.
Our Airbnb, and I never thought that you could go hurt in this way. But here, look at this. Right outside our window, down there, is a garter snake. And to make it even crazier, we just go over a little bit, and there is a second one. This is the first time that I've ever been able to go herping indoors.
21 days.
I don't know what herping is.
Well, I don't know what herping is.
Day of egg.
Egg to baby.
Egg baby.
One day of baby.
Oh, good.
One day of baby.
Incredible.
5 day of baby.
5 day of baby.
This feels Chinese.
15 day of baby.
Aww.
One month of baby.
Okay.
Ah, oh, yeah, it's got
some. Hey, look at that.
What are the King's Guard actually supposed to do when they're getting harassed by tourists? We've all seen videos like these of dipshit two brain cell tourists or UK residents trying to get a selfie with the King's Guard. Or touching them like some sort of Madame Tussauds mannequin. However, they are trained to deal with this. In fact, there's a protocol in place. If they're getting harassed, they should start with stamping, coming to attention and shouting,
"Stop back!"
or something to that effect.
Wow.
If the pestering little fuck is particularly brain dead, this will be repeated. If this still doesn't work, you'll assume the position of port arms, pointing the rifle at the brain dead individual, in order to show them you're really not messing around. They may also press a red button located at their posting. This will summon assistance to help with that brain dead fuck. If someone gets in the way of the King's Guard whilst they're marching, they shall shout, "Make way for the King's Guard," as they continue to march, despite whatever idiot is standing in their way.
What happens if you pass smoking?
What happens if you trap smoke in a box?
Yeah. What happens?
Oh my god.
What happens if you trap smoke in a box? Can it die an Air Force One? After only 10 seconds, it's already getting dark. But I left it there for another 30 minutes and the color turned to almost black. I lifted the box to check, but there's still so much smoke coming out.
Oh my god.
Why is it censored like a penis?
The smoke looks so thick inside, I couldn't see through it, so I had to open the box.
Before I lift this, make sure you follow Half Miguel because I don't make you wait for it.
Oh my god.
3, 2, it's showtime. Whoa! It's crazy how this became this.
Oh, this is great. This is great. This one's insane.
It's so...
What happens if how this became...
It's no, not this.
This became...
Whoa.
Whoa. This is insane.
banana.
Excuse me?
What's up, man?
I have a quick question.
Do you see me working out? That's what's wrong with your generation, man. You don't have no respect.
Looks like Master Roshi.
It's gonna take two minutes.
What? Black Master Roshi.
I'm playing Master
Roshi. That's my main character.
He looks CGI.
That's that's Catho Jones, the buff bodybuilding jazz musician.
He runs this town.
Free workout video?
Yeah. $1,000.
I got $100.
It's Catho Jones.
Oh my God.
He's already talking.
Oh my God.
How old's? Vince McMahon is jacked at 77, so this guy probably just as old.
Yeah, but he ain't natty.
No.
Oh, what is this? What's
$1,000 or free video for your business?
Free video for my business.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, let's go.
And then it doesn't move the needle for his business.
Yeah, no.
He goes bankrupt.
Yeah, exactly.
Man, whoa. Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
This will really get the word out. Man, look at me just load on toppings that we have. These are toppings that we have. It's like, $1,000 or a video of me filming you put on toppings alongside a song that goes,
oh man. Oh my God. All right, we're back. Off the wagon. All right.
This is 10 likes.
Working out, and I. Wow. I'm not.
Oh man, that's like. That's the. Those are the dudes who are still listening to Eminem.
W or L mom?
Alright, don't. Yeah, W mom.
No. Go back to that video. Look through the comments.
I don't want to. Wow. She's right.
Buy a lobster from a seafood market and return it to the ocean.
Lobster?
It's alive?
Yeah.
Wow.
Little guy.
Thank you.
Careful. We're gonna get you home, buddy. I promise.
Here we go home.
Tonight, so look at me in this opportunity.
Be free.
Be free,
my friend.
Is he doing the Hitler salute?
Yeah, I would like to think so.
Your school just got canceled for a week. Your third emoji is your reaction.
Alright, chat, what's your third emoji?
Hey, it's your friend!
Yes! Oh my God, thank God you continued this.
Oh no, there's a problem here. We gotta fix it.
Did we talk about this on the last stream about how he has like lame stepdad vibes?
Yes.
We did? Okay, thank God.
Walnut head.
So Justin, Grant got his PlayStation 2 controller, but there were cuts in the wire. How could something like this happen?
So we have checks in place to keep this from happening, but it looks like this one slipped through.
Well, what can we do for Grant?
I'm going to make a replacement order for him.
The one time try to make it right thing.
God.
So what you're saying is he can keep his
This
stuff.
Won't happen to you.
This will not happen.
On top of it?
Yeah.
Well, Justin, what can we do to stop this going forward?
Add another check to stop this from happening to anybody else.
So everything's going to get an additional check before it gets shipped out? I think that sounds great. We try to do the best we can, but sometimes mistakes will happen. We're always looking for ways to solve the customer's issue and then find a way to make sure it'll never happen again. If you have a problem with your order, please write to us and I'll help you out just like I did for Grant.
Wow.
They closed down my local retro game store. Remember 2 years ago we went there?
I do.
Gave me a bunch of shit for free.
That was awesome. That's where we bought Kane and Lynch 2.
Yep. I also bought another N64.
Oh, man. Oh, here we go. I got another nostalgic video from DK Oldies for you. Oh, man. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, finally, the good food videos.
I saw one exactly like this. But this, man, he made like a Hot Pocket.
Oh, man.
Cool. I like it when people are inventive like this. But what are you using the apple pie for?
We don't know.
Like doing the egg thing, okay, whatever.
All right. Oh, God.
Ew. No, that's not.
All right.
Sesame seeds, okay. All right. No, you don't need to put that in the deep fryer.
Oh.
You just made a shitty Pop-Tart. The other one's cool. That's cool. The other one's a shitty Pop-Tart. You could have just had that.
Oh.
One of them is good. The other one's just... Nah. Oh.
All right, we've reached the end. Do we have any more videos to submit?
Yes, we do.
What have you got for us?
All right, so the other ones. All right, this one, we're going to replay.
If you're still alive, congratulations. You reached the end. Let's go to the bathroom. Oh my God, the word crab.
Did you go down to the beach yesterday and look at the word I wrote in the sand?
Yeah, you wrote the word crab. And with me I've got a piece of stationery and I've written down exactly what the word means to me. Ever since prom, I've liked being fucked by unprotected dogs.
What?
Well, sure enough, I got crabs. I had a crab on my cunt so big you could have boiled it and added some season and spice and had yourself a hell of a meal. I contracted those crabs from the prom king. He fucked me in the limo after he accepted his award. He told me he wanted to fill my slot with unprotected cock. That way he could give me his crabs. I thought he was goofing around, but he was dead serious and loving every minute of it. Within a week, crabs had infested my cunt. Every inch of my fuck bucket was covered with those nasty little venereal vermin entitled crabs. Sometimes they would bite my clit and it would feel great, but most of the time it was horrible and made me feel inferior. I didn't know how to get rid of them, and I didn't have health insurance, so I lived with them for 10 years and 3 days. I tried sitting in tomato juice, but I heard later that was for getting rid of skunk stench, so I figured if you can't beat them, join them. I named every single crab that had moved onto the surface of my snatch. As far as I could feel, there was 20. Raymond, Lupe.
Bravo.
We have three more videos. If you guys want to feed the meter.
Now is the time.
The parking meter. Keep the stream going. Do so now. Submit your videos. 500
now,
bits.
Now.
Scroll down. Click the video share. And here we go.
Here we go. In a town in the woods at the top of oh god, what is this? So you take a big bag of your big city money there and buy it. But at night when the house is dark and you're all alone, there's a noise upstairs. At the top of the stairs there's a door and you take a deep breath and try it. And the flashlight shows you something moving just inside the door. There's a tattered dress and a feeling you have felt somewhere before. And there's a creepy doll. What the hell is this? Did this guy die? Oh my god. Did this guy die in real life?
Oh,
the skull. Oh, nice. I this stream. Yeah, I saw. This stream drove us insane, I think. In the store, there's a strange old man with a wandering eye and a withered hand. When he hands you the old wooden box, you can hear his old bones creaking. And you know what you will find inside the moment that you see. That someone's carved your name into the tarnished silver key.
Yeah, come on. That's good. And there's a creepy dog.
This stream was incredible. Yes, we will. Oh my god. Tails doll. Ah, I'm going insane.
This is just what it was like being like 14 in 2012.
It was better.
Yeah, just because Discord didn't exist.
You weren't gonna get posted on Reddit and have like people make fun of you. People, okay, well, here we go. What do we got next?
Next.
Oh my god. What is this? South Park Soul Eater.
Oh, gotta,
breathtaking, right, thank you.
Alright, gotta feed the meter, guys. One more after this.
Let's keep going.
Got only one more video left after this. Donate a video. Keep it going.
Don't touch that dial. This guy's in his 80s. Damn.
He's making the greatest alley animations I've ever seen.
I respect this.
30 years ago, this is like, this pretty much is on par with like 80s Pixar quality.
Yeah.
It makes sense.
Is it about something or is it just showcasing cool stuff?
quite a while longer.
Yeah.
He's mind's active making things.
I like that.
Grandpa carved me an iPhone.
Here we can see Pim from Smiling Friends here.
If I had an older relative, I would be so happy if they were making this. Anything to ward off dementia. Like, you know that this guy's mind is spry.
Oh, old Pep staying spry, you know that.
All right, we're back again with another pack of Divorced Dads. Again. This one's an interesting pack. It's a vintage Christmas promotional item from the Jingle All the Way movie with Arnold Schwarzenegger. So let's see what we get. Ball of Light. DUI.
What on earth is this? Is this
Fireplace
real?
TV. Okay, this one's also known as the Cold Flame, if you've seen that variety. Gas Station Gift. Not bad. Turkey. Black Turkey. That one's a little bit more rare. The Feast. Okay, interesting. You can't play The Feast if you haven't played Black Turkey already. So that's interesting they're in the same pack like that.
Man.
No wrapping. All right, last card. Here we go. You know, if I get the house, it'll be a Christmas miracle, okay?
These are
well
been
a good
observed.
Boy. Let's go. Come on, house! Trees on fire.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this would have changed my life at like 8 in a bad way. Keep it going.
We're back again with another pack of Divorced Dads. Let's see what we get here.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, surround sound. Fishing pole. Healing potion. Interesting. Okay, healing potion. This is not a good card.
This is it.
But once you get used to using it, you can't stop using it. So you'll definitely have it in your deck at some point. Hot plate. Eh. The Ring of Darkness. Interesting. Okay, so the original version of this card was just called Wedding Ring, but they've since changed it. I guess it's taken on a different meaning. Weather Spell,
these
pretty
are
common. Smoked Meat, not bad, actually.
I mean,
all right, last card. Come on, just give me the house. Come on, house! What the heck?
He got the house. Oh,
I
no.
I closed the Westchester deal yesterday,
oh, no.
So I think it's time we went in and picked up that ring.
Are you sure you're ready, Sam? I can't wait. Oh, Sam, I'm so happy right now.
Oh, my
this
God,
is
what is
so
this?
Beautiful. I feel like this could last forever.
Oh no, she's gonna die.
There's something happening at the bank. Julia, get down.
There's something happening at
Julia,
the bank.
Julia, get down.
Julia, confused, guys. The police are everywhere.
Where's the other guy? Oh my god. Go, man, you gotta escape.
It's Jack Black from School of Rock.
This is incredible.
Bernie Bruno, I am placing you under arrest on suspicion of robbery with a deadly weapon and assault. You have the right to remain silent.
I thought that was you doing
anything
that.
Anything you say can and will be used against
me. It sounds like her.
Court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney,
read the whole thing. We'll just wait.
One will be appointed for you.
I ain't never dicked a dame in my life, and I ain't.
Oh, in his mouth.
Now. You want to see all my teeth? I can show you all of my teeth!
The poor guy, he's really broken up.
What is...
She never hurt anyone. Everybody loved her.
Oh,
why
no.
Her?
Oh,
why
no.
Her? You really loved her, didn't you?
Oh, my God.
We were going to get married. We were at the store to pick out our rings.
Are you able to give a statement now?
No,
it's a pitch.
Now.
We need more.
Not now. I can't even think right now.
Oh, no. This is Malice in Wonderland. Ooh, cool. This looks like the 60s.
Grab your chance.
Like
otherwise, time
oh,
won't wait. It always flies. Life is flashing before your eyes. So live it up. Idealize, don't stop to compromise. Life just keeps on flashing before your eyes.
Hell yeah.
Every day a new sunrise, cauliflower clouds, starry skies.
They were taking the good drugs.
Before your eyes, just like butterflies, or the key to paradise, life's out there flashing before your eyes. Synchronize with the animated energy of surprise. Life's right there in front of your eyes. Cherries in a bowl satisfy your thirst for life. Will not run dry. I said, life keeps on flashing before your eyes.
Watch like 80s anime, they're just using
well,
strobe effects so often.
My life is flashing before my eyes. It's just a dream, and my advice is don't neglect to have a nice life.
This is not the end.
Have a nice life flash before your eyes.
That was nice.
That was Vince Collins circa 1984.
Damn. Awesome.
This one's by...
Oh boy.
Oh
no.
Is this the Amazing Digital Circus?
I don't know.
That's Jax.
No, this is a PS1 game that sold 50 copies.
I swear, we just revisited. I swear, it's Jax's PS1 game.
I believe it. What is this?
Hi, Jax.
Yeah, this is a PS1 game that goes for $500 on eBay. No, I've never heard of this.
I love Japan, period.
One last one.
One last one.
Yeah, Shokun. Wakano wa.
Oh, yes.
Vampire wo matsuei ni shite. Yōkai Hunter. Monkey san wo shinki. Oto hane wo. Natto tusei nano ga.
Akumade jishou desu. Ningen desu kara.
Ningen kai de no
tori ga. It's like Hiroshi Hirada if they put him on SSRIs. Nani yara chibata dewa.
Chūnibyō kanja toka. Nomarete iru. Yōkai oujo nano.
It does look like it's
just boring. I don't know what this is. Please send me this. This is amazing. So much, Fanboy Goku. Oh my god.
Another one.
And one more. One more. Saved by the bell. It does feel like Hiroshi Hirada, right? This is awesome. Oh, okay.
It's just giving us the information.
Finally, if we could see more. Yeah, it's like a version of Midori where nothing bad. Oh no. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Oh no.
Okay, great. You tell me your stories and how long you've been a big fan of mine. Until then, this is Mikey Blaze 18 signing out.
God. This is the end. This is the last one.
Somebody collect the body now! What is I'm begging you!
My favorite video.
I don't know what that is. Oh, yeah. That's on top of a hotel! What is that's about 15 stories in the air! Look at that! That's the wall!
Maybe the wall will choke you down!
I wasn't meant to see him!
If you want some, come get some. There,
he's 15 stories
tall. No, no, you go up there, become an impact player. Yeah,
wait, for wait for the zoom out. Wait for the zoom out to see how far.
Could it be enough to touch maybe over the judges? What in the world? Know something, brother.
No one in the tennis knows who Hulk Hogan's yelling at.
Get your butt down the wall, because I'll kick your ass, too. 15 stories in there. The wall standing, apparently ready
they can't hear each other.
To attempt to collect the battle. Look at the distance, look where he is.
He's so,
and he slicks off into the darkness.
There's no Titantron.
No, he's so far away.
God. All right, everyone. Thank you so much for your submissions. Thank you to everyone who subscribed. Make sure you follow if you haven't. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't. We will be back with more soon. YouTube.com/KimonoFriendZone. We will be archiving this. Thank you so much, everyone. What a wonderful stream that was. It was such a great night with you all. Good night. Thank you so much.